No pill, but the boys know it's Benadryl. All these hoes want the same thing like a synonym. Damn. And it's chain, rings, queen, Celine, Jermaine, she want it.
So today I am going to be giving y'all a room tour because y'all have been asking about a room tour. And I'm like, you know what, let me go ahead and just give y'all a room tour. As most of y'all know, I just moved to my new house. And I did a house tour. I don't know if y'all seen that. If y'all haven't seen it, go watch that house tour. I'm going to put some pictures down here to show y'all how my room was before all of this. That is how my room used to look. So, but I don't like that no more because obviously I got stuff in here now. But today I am going to show y'all how my room is now. Now is y'all ready? All right, let's go. So we're gonna start off with my bed. Y'all, if y'all haven't watched my video about me trying to customize, not really customize, but me looking for a bed, this is my bed. If y'all haven't watched it, y'all need to go watch it because I was looking everywhere for a bed and now I finally have a bed. My MacBook, that was so, ooh, look, she fine. She's five. Ooh, man, but yeah, this is my bed. Lovable, kissable. You know, I need to find new pillows. Don't worry about the pillows, but I need to find way more pillows. All right. But yeah, this is how my bed looks. Full frame, full everything. From the full, y'all get to see it from this angle. All right, now we're gonna go into the wall detail. That's right. This is like one of the first things I've purchased. Then I went out and I bought this, and I bought this. So yeah, my wall detail. I feel like this goes perfect right above my bed. It goes perfect. Now we're gonna move on to this side. What did it say? Boom, cause y'all my boom. But yeah, let's get into the detailing of everything. These pictures I actually found in a store that I didn't even think they was gonna have them in. I was looking everywhere for these pictures, and I finally found them. This one, I feel like this one should have went on top because it got the most, let me focus, it got the most stuff going on. This one's gonna stay over here because, you know, it's basic, but it's really cute. This one's gonna go on top because this has the most stuff going on. You got the lashes, the brushes. I feel like this is cute. Then you got the lipstick. You got this pink lipstick. They ain't have red lipstick, but hey, it is what it is. And then I tried to add like the detailed things. These were like, I don't even remember how much these were. I think it's like $5. I got them in each one. One is down here. The one is up there. Now this is my bed. So I purchased this fur rug. It goes well with the brown floors. I feel like this rug goes well with the color of the hardwood floor. I feel like it's so soft. And it took me a long time just to find a freaking rug. Like, but I love it. This is my little lamp. That's not a lamp I even use. But let it go. This is my little tripod. I got like 100 bags. 100 bags on this little bag rack that I purchased. Honestly, I don't even know what's in these bags. Let's see what's in these bags. I be forgetting what's in these bags sometimes. Oh, my shoes. These are my shoes. Okay. I be forgetting sometimes. It be stuff. Like, it's stuff in this bag. It's something in this bag. I be forgetting I have stuff sometimes. What is in this bag? I think that's sandals. But, y'all, look at my cute little sandals. They're so cute. I'm gonna put them on my feet. It's so cute, like, so pretty. And then my little set, y'all can see. But yeah, this is like my little, y'all remember the love that I had in my other thing, but we're just gonna let that one be. I'm chewing on this gum, like. But yeah, y'all, this is my little shoe rag. Some of my shoes don't even need to be up here. I need to throw away some shoes. Because I don't even wear all these shoes, to be honest. I don't. I got my little candle. My candle lit. Alright, this is my little TV, y'all. This is my little TV. I was gonna have my TV mounted on this wall because I bought a little mount. The mount is over there. That mount right there is gonna go on this wall, and I was gonna have my TV facing my bed so it could be right here. But for right now, we gotta use this little stand and just have a TV right there. And look at this picture. Y'all know this little girl right here. I ain't put her on the wall this time. She's just in the corner. And then I got my little stuff over here. You know, you gotta stay. Stay fresh. My little perfumes on the side. The Victoria's Secret. Keep that right here. Deodorant, my lip gloss, keep that always, you know. And yeah, my little mirror. So what's good with it. Yeah, my best friend wrote me a little letter. But yeah, this is my mirror that I got. Take pictures and everything in here. And now y'all see me. But yeah, my little mirror, you know, ain't nothing super easy. This is the bed, y'all. This is where I really just keep the big stuff, cause I don't really got that much stuff back here. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this little section back here. Right now, it's a good little section. It's gonna stay right back there. Yeah, but I like my little diamonds in my little bed. The diamonds in my bed are so pretty. I feel like that's what took me. Now, if it was just the design on it with no diamonds, then I wouldn't even be freaking with it. But I love the fact that I got the little diamonds inside of them. It's so pretty and so cute. Now, that's supposed to light up, but the battery's died. Let's go into my closet. All right, this is my closet. This is my closet. Ain't much. I think somebody is knocking at my door. Tia, what?
Can you tell me?
Yeah.
Tia. I know the place. I can't see you.
Okay.
I know the place.
Okay.
I got.
This is my closet. I have another closet, but this closet dirty. We ain't gonna look. We gonna leave that one right there. I need a dresser. I'm gonna get a dresser for this closet, but this closet is perfect. This closet is good. You know. So, this is really it, y'all. This is the door that you walk in and out from. You go in, and this is what you see. I'm gonna put more stuff on this wall. I need to.
Yeah.
See ya.
What about it? Yep, really about it. Little MacBook. Candle. Light. Closet.
So that was the end of my video. Hope y'all liked it. I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. You know I love you. Bye.
I'm rich in the pot and I work. Swerving. Excursion.